there is a hypocagenic lesion in the dorsal part of the right thyroid. It is ambiguous whether the lesion is within or outside the thyroid. The lesion corresponded to the right lower parathyroid. There are signs of paralesional and intralesional blood flow. Finally, a U.S. guided FNAC is shown. The tip of the needle can be seen well.